to get this club loose, I'm going to hire an entertainment coach. And the fellow that I've hired is going to make you guys relax. Here's our new entertainment coach, Don Rickles.
It's all in a jog. Tubbs, would you get down here? Amigo, which means I definitely feel, Pedro, you should go back to your homeland and become a general. Now, Pedro, I know you a lot of years, and I watched you play. You're a great ball player. Problem is, the wife don't buy it. Now, I met the wife. You got a lot of money, but how long are you going to make the woman clean hotel rooms? You got to let her get out in the ballpark. Let her live and enjoy a little bit. You know what I mean, Pedro? You're a good amigo. How old are you now?
29.
29. He's in this country 38 years. He's still talking Spanish. I want you to know
29.
Something.
Huh? I'm 29.
29, good. 29. You just won the lottery. You won 2 weeks in Acapulco. But you're a good man and have another great year. Finish the season. Isn't this fun, huh? Wait to see the money we pay you. Now, Bill, this is Bill Russell, one of the great, the dean of baseball. You're 38 now, right, Bill?
Right.
That's right. The only ball player in the locker room gets oiled. I gotta tell you, Bill, you come from Oxbow or someplace like that in Oklahoma, just sit around watching crickets die. So this guy, Bill Russell, one of the great ball players, 38 years old, spitting up as he goes for a grounder. It's all over, Bill. Go back to Oxbow and play around with a farmhouse.
Thanks, Don. I needed that.
Good. I'll do the funny stuff. Make another remark like that, and you're going to wind up in a Dominion Republic in front of a wall. Hello, Bill. How are you? Friendly colored guy. But I want you to know this. Colored guy means great man.
Okay, thank
anyway,
you.
Anyway, never mind. Touch me, now I'll get sick. I'll tell you this, though, Bill. You're a marvelous, marvelous ball player. You got out of Pittsburgh just in time.
Thank you.
It was the steel workers were starting to grin at you. But you're a wonderful ball player. Play third base, terrific. Dave Anderson, the wonderful fill-in guy, keeps sitting up in the stands with a rifle trying to pick you off. So I don't think you're going to finish the season, Bill, but I want to wish you a lot of luck. You and Bill Russell can hang up at the actor's home and just sit on the porch going, we were big ones, we were big ones.
Right next to you.
Again, you think. It's murder. He thinks he's on a train and he's going to make up my bunk. Anyway, you're a great guy. This is Steve Sachs. As you all know, Steve has a problem. He's been smiling at a lot of guys in the locker room. Anyway, Steve, we know your problems, but you're a wonderful youngster. He's the only guy when I first met him said, want to see my bubble gum? Anyway, Bill, Steve, I forgot your name already. Steve,
oh,
shut up, I'll tell you what I want. Still lock yourself in the bathroom with the radio on loud? He's a marvelous kid. Sits around in the dugout playing with his jock on. He's a great kid. I wish you another big year. Finish the season, and you're going to be back in San Antonio where you belong. Just sitting around watching ducks die. God.